Yo, what up, everybody? It is now time for our 2020 Bowman Mixer number 3. Now, you're probably saying to yourself, but Uncle Jesse, what happened to number 1 and number 2? Well, number 1 and number 2 are still in the store. Number 3 and number 4 filled first, so we're going to break them first. We're going to do 3 hobby boxes and 2 jumbo boxes, so let's do. All right. Let me What is that? Whatever. Let me just take that down and put it back up. Okay, there we go. Excuse me. Now, I do need to random the Yankees. So let's put the random on the screen. And let's put the team list on the screen. As you can see, Yankees need to be randomed. Alrighty, so we're just going to grab the names, copy, paste them into the list. Let's roll the die. We're going to go 7 times in the random for the Yankees, and good luck, everybody. Thank you, Abe. Alright, so names have been copied and pasted. We're going to go 7 times. Top name wins the Yankees. Good luck. And the money shot 7. Boom, 7 times. Congratulations, Jason, who went ham and cheese on this stuff. You win the Yankees. Now that's half the battle. Now we just got to get a hit. Alright, let's sort it by name so it's easier for my sorter. Let's take that down, scroll that over. Alrighty. So I have a hobby case. This will be for my mixers. Obviously. Gotta get 3, so I'm gonna do top there from the other side and then the other side. Boom, 3 chosen. Now my jumbo. Get 2 jumbo boxes. Let's pick this one and that one. Put this over here. Alrighty. Got the 5 boxes out. 3 hobby, 2 jumbo. And as always, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Abe. Let's start with the hobby. Actually, I lied. I forgot about the... These top packs are super easy to open. Alright, before I continue, I did notice a little situation, if you will. It's not much, but it bothers me. So let's get that out of there. And let's put this one up there. Oh yeah, it's only right. It's only right. Don't want to anger the cardboard gods and whatnot. Just put this over here. Alrighty. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. You got a Dominguez Chrome passing the globe there. A purple in there. there's the purple. Stefan Paolini to 250 Braves. Got a Chrome Witt Jr. Royals. A Langleyers Atomic for the A's. Atomic Cracked Ice, you know the deal. A Paper Witt for the Royals. Excuse me. Paper Dominguez, Yankees. I think I see an orange. Oh boy. The hobby exclusive. There's also dual autos in this, if you guys didn't know. Which is hobby exclusive. Jose Urena to 25. For the Marlins, very nice. For your information, JMS, whoever bought the Royals greatly appreciates that I sleeved it. It is also his first Bowman card, so yeah. Jesus Sanchez to 25 Marlins. Two oranges in this box. Not bad. I know you're just trying to help Jameis, but let me do what I do, man. Let me do what I do. I don't tell you how to Uber, do I? Well, maybe I do. I don't know. Whatever. I love you, JMS. Just know that. I didn't mark off the Braves. Well, JMS, we have more, but not sure if we're going to hold on to them or if he's going to, you know, sell them. I don't know. I cannot answer that question, JMS. But what I can tell you is that I have a jumbo case and a hobby case that I'm going to put in the store. But that's about all that I know right now. I'll send an email out once I put the jumbo and the hobby case in the store. Rutherford, White Sox, cracked ice. What's up, Louise? Well, you missed that jumbo case we did, which was ridiculously good. I'm doing the mixers now. Wait, you know, I got the break name up here. Top middle of the screen. Another Paolini? Wow. Stefan Paolini, Braves auto. Very nice, Luis. Very nice. Excuse me. Get some more oranges out of this thing. Jeremy Pena, the speckle for the Astros today. Name. Royce Lewis, 250 Twins. So two hobbies down, let's go ahead and knock out our third hobby. So far, yes, Jameis. Unreal. Oh, wow. They're playing Kobe's last game on ESPN. It's still so surreal that the Mamba is no longer with us. Two teams left in Mixer 1, and three teams left in Mixer 2. Yeah, JMS, I saw in the news what happened, man. That is, man. I don't even know where to begin. But hey, a gold Bowman, Jordan Balazovic /50 for the Twins. Anyone watch him live close to Minneapolis? I'm an idiot, but where is Minneapolis again? Like, state-wise? Is Minnesota a state? I mean, I don't know. I didn't do too well in geography class. That was my guess, Jimbo. Minneapolis, Minnesota? That sounds about right. Rolls off the tongue right anyway. Zach, man, I haven't had a chance, dude. I'm kind of busy right now. See now. All right, there we go. Got everything. So, are you serious? Wow, three Brave autos in three hobby boxes. That is crazy. All going to Jason. Well, there's a Chrome Dominguez for the Yankees. Well, it's not the same dude. It was the first two was Paolini, the third one was Bryce Ball. But all three on the Braves. A Paper Dominguez, Yankees. All right, well, we got the hobbies out the way. So we're going to see more autos in those jumbos. I was hoping to see, you know, some more oranges in this hobby stuff. It may still come yet. Well, Zach, man, listen, dude, I'm not going to be able to check that email until I'm done here. You know what? Let me see. So, Zach, I saw your email, and, dude, I got to say no, man. I'm sorry. I cannot do that. Sorry, my dude. I try to help when I can, but can't do that right now. Xavier Edwards, Padres. What do you call those? Atomics? Zach, if I'm being honest, buy them through the store. If I'm being completely honest, man, I need top dollar, bro. I cannot afford. I cannot do discounts on Bowman. I just cannot. You know, like I said, if I try to help when I can, but I can't do it. I'm sorry. Got a Chrome Wit for the Royals. Paper Wit Royals. Last stack of the hobby. I love you too, Zach. And I truly mean that. I love all of y'all. That's it for the hobby boxes. Let's do the jumbos. There's been some good color in the jumbos. Give me a second. I'm just gonna open up all these chumbo packs here. Jumbo time. Not that I saw a gold back there. It's probably just a reflection. Oh, I did see a gold. I did see a gold. Nolan Gorman to 50 Cardinals. Potentially big hit here. I don't know. It's not Dominguez, but it's Ezekiel Duran to $4.99 first Bowman Yankees auto. A little hitman Jason's been hitting here. Paper Dominguez, Yankees. Give me a second. I think I see like a canary yellow back there. I do. Gerard Encarnacion to 75 Marlins. Come on. What is he? A Super Fractor Auto. Something ridiculous. Yes, I did, Freakin' Nature. Yes, I did. I was stuck here in the building for a couple hours. I couldn't leave because the street, there's a street with a ramp to get into the garage here in the building. And that whole street and like half the ramp was flooded. And I was not about to go down there, you know, with my little ass car. So yeah, so I had to wait a few hours for the water to die down, and you know, eventually left. It was pretty rough, man. Around my neighborhood, it was flooded. You know, luckily it didn't rain today, so there's that. Christian Javier, 499 Astros. What about you? You get any floods your area? Because I know you live over there by the beach. I know that area gets flooded easily. A Chrome Dominguez, Yankees. There was a freaking tornado warning on Monday. Yeah, I don't play with those floods, bro. Like, I find it hilarious that people really try to drive through 2-3 feet of water. Like, seriously? Got an A's autograph, Hogan Harris. A's first Bowman auto. There you go, A's. Hit for Trey. I think I see a yellow back there. For real, you really do need a monster truck to drive through all that craziness. I just stay home. You know, luckily I was in the building here. I had to stay a couple extra hours for the water level to go down a little bit. But other than that, man, chilling. It's that time of year again, hurricane season. Adrian Morejon to 50 Padres. I would argue it's the only time that it sucks to live in Miami is during hurricane season. Crazy thunderstorms. You may or may not get hit by a hurricane. It's just craziness. Micah Bello to 299. Brewers spec a lot of graph. Very nice. I always find it funny when people bust out their kayaks and just start cruising the flooded streets with those, or they'll use their what do you call those? They're like. The water ski? Nah, not water skis. I can't even think right now. The jet skis, that's what it is. Sorry, I had to send a text real quick. Rugby league starts up back up in Australia. Might have to take a look-see at that. Probably the Jason Dominguez autograph. I hit it in jumbo number 4, I believe, Sims. You would know if you were watching. Shame on you. Shame! Alright, last jumbo box. Let's see what we got. Good luck, everybody. Especially those without a hit. We got Jeremy Pena, 299 Astros. Need a monster auto. What's going on in Southern California? Just taking a glance at the chat there. Oscar Gonzalez to 299, the Specolotto for the Indians. Another hit for Jason. Well, I know Minnesota, you know, is well, Minneapolis anyway, is dealing with some riots and stuff, but What's going on in South California? It's happening all over the country. Well, see, this is why I don't watch the news. Oh, damn. Ronnie Mauricio, $4.99 Mets. There's got to be a monster lurking. Please come out to play for somebody. There's a paper Bobby Witt Jr. Royals. That's how you're supposed to do it, Zachary. You know, I live by a few simple rules. One of them is don't step on my feet, and I won't step on yours. Dominguez, Bowman Scouts, little mojo there for the Yanks. It's another incident, Jimbo. Unfortunately, a Bobby Witt Jr. to $4.99 Royals, very nice. Done. We got an Adam Hall to 100 Brewers autograph. That's a nice one. There you go, Ryan. Brew Crew doing some work for you. Glenn Allen Hilt Jr. Diamondback autograph. There you go, Jason. I think we hit all three autos in the box, but you never know. Let's see what else is here. Another Dominguez, paper Yankees. last deck here. That is gonna do it. Alrighty, so let's recap here. Well, I keep a Dominguez stack and a Witt Jr. stack since those are the biggest prospects. We got four Dominguez papers, two Chromes, a Bowman Scouts, and a Spanning the Globe insert for Mr. Dominguez of the Yankees. For Bobby Witt Jr., we've got three papers, two Chromes, and the light blue to $4.99. And another good stuff that you want to see, we've got Glenn Allen Hill Jr., D-backs, Adam Hill to 100 Brewers, Oscar Gonzalez, $2.99 Indians, Micah Bello, $2.99 Brewers, Hogan Harris of the A's, Ezekiel Duran, $4.99 Yankees, Bryce Ball, Braves, Stephen Paolini, Braves, and Stephen Paolini to $2.50 Braves. And that does it for the break. Thank you, everybody. We'll get it to you.